There was a dash attached to the end of the crane that was picking up iron from the junkyard. Answer, magnet. Rocks were given the name dash, perhaps after the name of the shepherd Magnes. Answer, magnetite. Dash contains iron. Answer, magnetite. Some people believe that magnetite was first discovered at a place called Dash. Answer, magnesia. The substances having the property of attracting iron are known as dash. Answer, magnets. People now have discovered that certain rocks have the property of attracting pieces of iron. They also found that small pieces of these rocks have some special properties. They named these naturally occurring materials dash. Answer, magnets. On the process of making magnets from pieces of iron was discovered. These are known as dash magnets. Answer, artificial. Nowadays, dash are prepared in different shapes. Example, bar magnet, horseshoe magnet, cylindrical or a bar-ended magnet. Answer, magnets. The materials which get attracted towards a magnet are dash. Example, iron, nickel or cobalt. Answer, magnetic. The materials which are not attracted towards a magnet are dash. Example, plastic, wood. Answer, non-magnetic. The dash are attracted more towards the region close to two ends of a bar magnet. Answer, iron fillings. Dash of a magnet are said to be near these ends. Answer, poles. A freely suspended bar magnet always come to rest in a particular direction, which is the dash direction. Answer, north-south. If you stand facing east, to your left will be dash. Answer, north. The end of the magnet that point towards north is called its dash. Answer, north seeking end or north pole of the magnet. The other end that points towards the south is called dash. Answer, south seeking end or the south pole of the magnet. All magnets have two poles, whatever their shape may be. Usually dash and dash poles are marked on the magnets. Answer, north, south. A dash is usually a small box with a glass cover on it. A dash is pivoted inside the box, which can rotate freely. The compass also has a dial with directions marked on it. Answer, compass, magnetized needle. The dash is kept at the place where we wish to know the directions. Answer, compass. Compass needle indicates the dash direction when it comes to rest. Answer, north, south. The dash is then rotated until the north and south marked on the dial are at the two ends of the needle. Answer: compass. To identify the north pole of the dash, it is usually painted in a different color. Answer: magnetic needle. Dash lose their property on heating, hammering and dropped from some height. Answer: magnets. Also, magnets become weak if they are not stored properly. To keep them safe, dash should be kept in pairs with their unlike poles on the same side. Answer: bar magnet. Magnets must be separated by a piece of dash, while two pieces of soft iron should be placed across their ends. Answer: wood. For dash magnet, one should keep a piece of iron across the poles. Answer: horseshoe. Keep dash away from cassettes, mobiles, television, music system, compact discs, and the computer. Answer: magnets. Opposite poles of two magnets dash each other. Answer: attract. Like poles of magnets dash one another. Answer: ripple. Paper is not a dash material. Answer: magnetic. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe.